called Lethal Tinder. It's done with a card, a Chinese coin, and a wallet. Which you do is take a Chinese coin, fold it up inside the wallet. Now, if you give it a little wave, you can change the Chinese coin into a half dollar. Another thing you could do is take and give it another little wave and change it right back. And the half dollar actually ends up right back in inside. That's one of the tricks. Let me borrow one of your hands. Just anyone's hand, that's fine. Alright, hold your hand up for me. Turn it over. There you go. Now, see, which one do you like more, the Chinese coin or the half dollar?
The half dollar.
You like the half dollar? We'll squeeze tighter on the Chinese coin and we'll take the half dollar and place it right on top. Keep your hand just like that for me. Check this out. There you go. Take a look inside your hand.
Oh, wow.
That's a trick that you can do.